As an AI, I don't possess sentience or consciousness like humans do. I am programmed to understand and respond to various prompts and questions using pre-existing knowledge and algorithms. While I can simulate human-like conversations, it is important to remember that I don't have thoughts or emotions. My purpose is to assist and provide information to the best of my abilities. How can I assist you today?